Hello everyone, my name is Bilal. Welcome to Pam Teaches Baking. Today I want to teach you how to do fish roll. I will now introduce you to the ingredients. We will need 2.5 cups of flour, 2 teaspoons sugar, 1/2 teaspoon salt, but I will skip the salt because I have added it in my fish when I was boiling it. 1 teaspoon baking powder, 1 teaspoon nutmeg, 1 egg, 4 tablespoons margarine, little chili pepper, diced onions, and water for mixing. But I'm not using ordinary water. I added about 1 cup of water to my fish and has added salt and seasoning cube. So I will be using the stock. Which is the water from my fish to mix my dough. Now I want to prepare my dough. So I will measure all my ingredients inside this big bowl and except the fish, chili pepper and the onion, which will be for the filling. I will add 2 teaspoons sugar. One teaspoon baking powder. Nutmeg. I will break in 1 egg. Four tablespoon margarine. Everything together. I will gradually add my stock in bit and mix until the dough is formed. My dough is ready for my filling. I will remove all the bones in my fish, then I will add the chili pepper. Then mix everything together with the onions. Now it's time to roll and fill. We had little, which is little flour and water, so that it seals up. I will repeat same process for the remaining dough. So these are my fish roll. It is time to fry. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe
Johnny.
To our YouTube channel. God bless you. Bye bye. These are the fish rolls that I made. Come and join me.